And they're off. Very hesitant beginning for number 10, Ian Glass, and he trails the field. There's Jump for Joy going for the lead along with Release the Thunder, who's down at the rail. Outrageous Bet is next and third. The Sakari's in between horses. Psychic Energy on the outside. And it's another five or six lengths back to Ian Glass. Down at the rail is Release the Thunder. Jump for Joy's in between horses. The Sakari on the outside. So it's three of them across the track for the lead through a quarter in 23 and 2 over the muddy main track. In behind the front runners is Psychic Energy. Then comes Outrageous Bet. Seven or eight lengths back to Ian Glass. The field is coming for the quarter pole. It is Jump for Joy and the Sakari on the outside. Down at the rail, it's Release the Thunder. The half went in 46-1. Jump for Joy and the Sakari. The two of them are heads apart for the lead. Outrageous Bet looking to gain ground along with Psychic Energy as they move for the 16th pole. It is Jump for Joy on the inside and the Sakari on the outside. And the Sakari takes over as they come for the finish. The Sakari over Jump for Joy and Release the Thunder was third.